go all the way to a lake 11 o'clock at night. It's not editing.
I said what I said and I'm standing on business, and so what?
Okay, so you left your wallet down at the lake. What was you doing at the lake? With two men, like, what's wrong with you? And at the end of the day, I feel like that was just weird. You wasted everybody's time. I was cold, my nose was red. Like, no, like, it was 11 o'clock. What are you doing down at the lake? Like, God forbid something happened, like you could have fell in the lake, tripped something, drowned. Like, nobody's there. Like, it's a lot. And for you to do that is just, don't do it again. Just don't do it again.
First of all, that pissed me so off last night, because that's why common sense is not very common anymore. You decided to be dumb and go all the way to a lake 11 o'clock at night in pitch black darkness. What if that boy had rolled you down the hill and you ended up in the river and you dead? Girl, come on now. Like, think. And then has the audacity to say, I'm sorry. Bye.
And the way she did it even after, insane.
So first this girl tells me she's just going for a walk. You know, I'm not thinking anything of it. She's going for a walk to the snack shop, to the gift shop, maybe find the girls. No, she's missing. And of course I'm freaking out because I'm the leader. I'm supposed to be in charge, you know? No. So this kid gives me the suggestion, oh, you know, she might be by the river. I was like, the river? So I come running. These girls are screaming. Nowhere to be found. Like, nowhere to be found. We finally find her. Where was she? By the river. With this boy. And two strange men. Then she tells me, oh, I left my wallet down by the river. I was like, no, you didn't. Because you had it in the gym. She's like, no, I left it there with Zoe.
Were you with Abby at the lake by chance?
No, never.
She did not leave it there with Zoe. Her and Zoe went to the river during the daytime. How could you have bought a snack if you didn't have your wallet? So, in the end, she didn't even get in trouble.
So this is where the said river was, but imagine this at night. So this girl claims that she's never been here, right? She lost her wallet, she was going crazy looking for it. But when she came down here, she knew exactly where to go. Lies. Think about all the things that could have happened to her. It's giving selfish. So this is where the two men were.
Oh my god.
And this is where she claimed to lost her wallet. At night you cannot see any of this. And this girl Abby, all she said was, sorry. And she Charles's favorite, so she didn't even get in trouble. But if you know if that was me or anyone else in this group, we would have been done. Kicked out. They were probably playing coochie coochie. So this is where they sat, probably making out. Doing unholy stuff.
Girl, what are you doing down here with all those men? Get yourself situated and get it together. We are grown. 15.
That was really dumb of her, because she knows better. She's been on one of these before, and she didn't even sneak off with the boy then. So why sneak off with the boy now?
Down by the river with my valley and my friend.
Okay, so what went down in your perspective when you were there?
So I don't know what was going on with this girl, but she wanted to act like a pygmy, and like, I didn't eat the dinner, I just ate a salad and bread. And we all know that wasn't true, because we have witnesses seeing her gobbling it down.
So Sophia, were you there at dinner when you saw Abby gobbling up the food?
Yeah, so I was there, but I was at the other table. But we did look around, and I can't confirm that she was gobbling it up, but that's because I wasn't with her. But she was eating the food.
Yes, she very well much so was, and she lied and said, oh, I only ate salad and bread. I ate salad and bread because that dinner was disgusting. She had seconds. She ate that up. She ate that turkey. She ate that stuffing. She ate that mashed potatoes. For lunch, she ate that pasta. She ate that bread. She ate everything. Don't lie, girl.
Okay, and I can definitely confirm she ate the food and she took seconds too. And during lunch, she did not just eat salad. She ate all the pasta and the meatballs. actually, she cut them up into little pieces and ate all of them. So, yes.
I was at the table with her, and she did eat everything. She claimed she only had salad and bread. I don't even think she went up to get salad. Last time I checked, you ate the whole entire plate.
And then, all of a sudden, she comes up. She doesn't even ask. She's just like, I'm going for a walk. And she's like, I'm going for a walk, and I'll be back before curfew. And she like dipped. Like, she didn't even wait for Hope's response. And I was like, Miss Girl? But we were in a really, really good position in the game right there. So we just had to continue playing, you know? And then when we go, we're like, okay, let's go find her because she can't be alone with the boy. So we go look for her, we can't find her, and we're so confused. And then when we finally find her, like, her excuses, not good excuses. She's like, guys, my old church didn't do that. My old church, you could be alone with a boy on a trip. She told us that was her first trip before, but now she wants to switch the story up. And she knows what she did was wrong because she has strict parents. If her parents were to find out, which they should be, which they should be, but Charles wanted to play favorites. She knows she would have gotten in trouble because she knows, like, what are you doing, ma'am? What are you doing?
We talking about the wallet situation when we was at the snack shack or whatever. We were sitting down with Ray Vaughn, whatever his name was. We sitting down eating with him, and she's like, "Oh yeah, I didn't really have anything to eat for lunch." I'm like, what? And you're sitting down with your feet up like this. I'm like, girl, get out of here.
Got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram,
God.
Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name it.
Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes.
I think 56 nights crazy. I think 56 nights crazy. I think me and Young Skull crazy. I think me and Young Skull crazy. I did 56.